Court today for that hearing. She's live from the Cook County Courthouse with this story. Gaynor.
Hi, Ben and Julia. No bail for Adam Bramwell, who was extradited from Texas this week. He was already on parole for unlawful use of a weapon, and now he is facing a long list of charges, including attempted murder, attempted kidnapping, and arson. Disturbing details released in court today in the brutal July attack of a recent DePaul grad. While she was walking home near Halstead and Belden, prosecutors say 32-year-old Adam Bramwell drove past her in a Suzuki he had stolen the night before. He pulled into a dead-end alley, and as the victim walked by, he grabbed her from behind.
Defendant put a knife to the victim's throat and attempted to force the victim into the Suzuki. Defendant slit victim's throat. The victim resisted. Defendant pulled chunks of victim's hair out as she struggled.
She ran and collapsed. 15 minutes passed before a Good Samaritan found her. DNA evidence from her fingernails is still being tested. Officers discovered a rusty hacksaw blade near pools of blood in the alley. Investigators used cell tower data to track his movements. And while they searched for Bramwell, police released these surveillance videos of him. The Suzuki was later found on fire in a wooded area near 96th and Dobson. And prosecutors say he sent a Facebook user a picture of himself with his face visibly burned. Days before the slashing, he's accused of carjacking a 56-year-old woman at knife point in her Lincoln Park garage, strangling her and dragging her by her hair before taking off in her Honda Fit. She declined medical treatment. That car was also set on fire, found a few blocks away from a halfway house where Bramwell previously stayed. And he's also charged with the attempted carjacking of another woman earlier in July. Prosecutors say the slashing victim spent a month in the hospital. She underwent two surgeries and suffered two strokes. Bramwell is due back in court next week.